A Haverhill man claimed the second $1 million Powerball prize this week. Victor Van is the second winner from Massachusetts to secure a piece of the October 4th prize featuring a nearly $700 million jackpot. Van tells the Massachusetts State Lottery he's planning to use the money on his education and to help his family pay off their mortgage. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Boston.